coming right at the cameraman.
My opponent. You're going down today, Kenny.
That's your second snake saver.
I was actually just hoping I wouldn't be closed out in the front nine, so I've exceeded beyond my wildest expectations, and at this point, it's a dogfight to the end.
I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons. A number nine coal, and the straw boss said, well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning, it was drizzling rain. Fighting and...
Wow.
And start, you know.
I got you.
Start the new match with whoever you're playing.
Right.
I got to tell you, the hole where you birdied is, you did come through there, because I played that as good as I'm going to play it. And there was a pressure shot, it's all the way apart it. And I'm thinking, you know, all I got to do is time it. It's part. Chance of rain, balance of the day, and then all the way up until 6 o'clock in the morning, like a 70% chance, and then it just starts to fall out. So where are you, Timmy?
471.
Oh my God, dude.
So you get 13
like
strokes on me, though.
Yeah.
So if I shot 100 for a net 91, you would need to shoot...
If you shoot 100...
That'd be 90.
I have to shoot 97. I said shoot 3 less than your actual, then plus 13. Or 4 less would be 17. So... Or you have to play like Steve Kenny. What?
Steve's out 28. Off the lead.
I don't think you're going to make that up tomorrow.
God, that would be amazing. You'd have to shoot like a 30 for 18 holes.
That's cool in the water, man. 1, 2, 3, came out. water 5, came out 6, came across set weight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
You know, my opponent has played steady golf today, and I'm going to have to step it up a little bit to close this one down and finish him off.
Ah, I hit it too good.
That's a good shot. Didn't hit it.
Oh. Excellent putt, Mike.
How'd you like it?
I was like the stock market in 2008, way up and suddenly plunging, only to recover in the last several holes and help really carry my team to a first half victory.
And what is that lead after 9 holes of this final?
We're up 4 at this point.
It's around here on the back side.
Hit the golf ball and put it in the fairway. Make a few putts.
Sitting there, exactly what's going to happen. I'll crack that windshield.
Yeah, I'm going to ask that group ahead to pick it up a little bit. They're usually pretty quick. There's about a 2-hole gap up there, and these guys are coming up, so if you could just stay tight on them, I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
We're together, Mike.
Yeah.
You lost a hole to an 11? Turn that camera off!
Doesn't want to bite the dust.
How the hell do you get in the parking lot? Just go around the plants, I guess.
Look out, look out.
St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't.
That's how we've been
go.
Driving the whole trip.
Look out, watch out!
I owe my soul to the company store.